The opposition argues that secularism is dying in India. I want to give you a sad piece of news. Nehruvian version of secularism is dead, and I want black clothes so that I can reiterate that the pallbearers of Nehruvian secularism ought to know that it's never coming back. That secularism which says that women and men can't have equal rights in the name of personal laws from Shabanu to triple talaq is dead. That secularism which says that the Uniform Civil Code should not be applied and a 9-year-old girl should get married to a 60-year-old who has 3 wives is dead. And it's never coming back. That secularism which says that Tazia should come out on the streets but Durga Puja Visarjan Yatra should not till the time the High Court has to intervene is dead, Riju Datta. And that secularism which says that the partition was secular but the CA law which was committed by Mahatma Gandhi to get the refugees back from Pakistan and Bangladesh is communal is dead. Today I ask only one question. It's Ramzan. Ya Allah, mujhe is Nehruvian secularism se kya mila?